Hey, I'm Frizzeller, and this looks like a pretty fantabulous game if you ask me. And oh, look at that guy go. Push, play ball. I wonder where this music's from. Oh, it's like third person. Okay, oh, wow. Well, I wasn't exactly expecting this. But yeah, Zolpin Yammler in situation sausage told me to play this. It's time to go get a sausage. Sausage. I want it. I want it. I feel like something horrifying is just going to happen. I'm really scared. Sausage. Sausage. Oh God. I'm getting kind of scared. Please don't something horrifying jump out at me. Please don't do that. Sausage. Can I just have my sausage? Well, you were constructed a bit strangely. Can I walk through here? Can I jump through here? What happens if I click? Right click? Okay, right click is to zoom in. Well, wait a minute. Did I crouch down? Am I lower than I normally am? Maybe not. Well, it looks like there might be a sausage this way. Wait, did I? I don't know. Hello. Hello, I am Sphere Friend Yellow. I will help you on quest, but first, meet me at Fighty Place. Well, left clicking on doesn't do much. Well, let's walk on the sausages. No, I don't want to fall. That would be a little bad. Ooh! Okay. Jump, 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 jump. No! Hello? Help? Oh, I just come back here. Less convenient. Okay. Let's do this all in one run. Come on. Let's do it. Okay. Maybe I should take my time more. Let's not. Let's go. Let's jump. Let's jump. Let's jump. Let's jump. Jump. In the air. Into the air. In the air. Come on. Ascend. Ascend. There we go. Is this a sausage? I would like. Oh. Okay. That's horrifying. What is this? I found a sausage. You're disgusting. What happens if I press F? Oh, you actually do something? So then, should I have pressed F with that one dude? Oh, like I'm giving you the sausage and you're my woman friend. Left click. Left. Right click. Okay. Let's see. Circle Friend Fighting Place. Signville, USSR. Okay, so I guess that's where I just was. The Fantabula. And then that's like the next place. Oh, so this is like a world select, I guess. And like, boss, what happens if I press escape? That just makes me lose window focus, I guess. Okay, is there anything up here? Is there anything up here? Oh, this is where I. Okay, let's go fight place. Home sausage. I don't know what to make of this. Hello, friend, we meet again. I will help you, sausage, and not shamrock. First, help me get down here, please. What if I press F? What if I jump? I can't, like, push you. What happened? I'm a little scared. Can I push you? What did I just do? Did I jump in here? Oh! That's what happens. Because that's like a grinder thingy and that's death, I guess. Well, that looks pleasant. Oh, do I need to push him into the thing? Can I not... okay. Can I not do that? Do I need to do something else to push you? I guess. Okay. What do you have to say to me?
Gotta look at these guys.
Some shamrock trap, yellow sphere friend on pillar. Now we can't open gate. Shamrock trap, yellow. So I need to get a shamrock or kill the shamrock. Okay. Well. Okay. I guess I'm gonna come over here and talk to this dude. Hello. I hear story of friend. This friend is Shamrock. He reverses ground magnets with touch. So, I guess I'm going to be talking to the dude, and he is going to make me go flying up into space or something. Where is Shamrock friend? Is that guy over there, Shamrock friend? Oh, there's a sausage over there. Well, hello. Can I help you today? I am mortal wound. Shamrock got hit me. Please healing touch. Well, I think I can understand what you are trying to tell me. I need a band-aid or something. Oh wait, I can do this to run. Oh yeah. Okay. Said that in the readme. Well, I guess there's a sausage over there, but I want to run up this wall. Can I run up this wall? I can run up this wall. Well, I just ran up that wall. I'm gonna run up this wall again. But I feel like maybe I should... Well, that didn't work. Okay, good. There's no fall damage. Well, okay. Jeez, you run fast. That's good, though. I can get places fast. I heard somebody say something, and that's very startling. Well, I get the feeling I shouldn't be up here, maybe, but at the same time, maybe I should. Do I, like, walk over here? Oh, God, what is that? I see a person over there. Did I break it by doing this? Or sausage? Oh, wait, so is this the end of the level? Okay, well, I don't want to get that yet. Well, I understand. This is Braver Test. If fighting shamrocks, you must prove brave. See, Obama agrees. Well, I see that there is another sausages over here. And, Wait, so collecting a sausage doesn't actually... end the level? Oh my god. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't actually end the level, so I should actually go and pick up that sausage. Okay. Sausage. 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 I want it. I want meaty sausage. Meaty beef. Meaty beefy sausage. I would love some. My god. What even is this? Do I want to go down there? Because if I'm going to go down there, then I might as well Geronimo, as they say. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see. There's this dude over here. Can I say hi? Oh no, you're all on your side. That's adorable. I keep forgetting to press F on the dudes. Like, should I have pressed F on the dudes over? Oh god. Well, wait, before I go get that sausage, Like, I wanna get back up here and see if pressing F on the dudes actually does anything. What happens if I press F? F? Oh. Okay. I fell. What happens if I press F? Oh, is that what all of you do? Wait, am I the Shamrock? Is that what you're telling me? And... oh. Yes, thanks. I am free from I become little ball for you something. I have a ball. I can charge it up with the left mouse button and throw it. I have a weapon now, I think. Well, sure. I wanna ascend. No? Fine. Be that way. Well, Okay, you know what? Maybe if I close out of this, maybe now it'll frames a little better. I mean, it's at 30 FPS for me, which is like, well, but the file is getting more less FPS. Maybe I should decrease the graphical quality. I don't know. Well, I have a weapon now, and I can throw it. Except that didn't work. Throw it. Do I have to be standing still? Okay, I guess I have to be standing still to throw it. Well, was there just two sausages here? Is this what you're telling me? Why am I even on these hills? What is with these hills? Is there something I'm not understanding with this game? Because, well, this mountain looks ominous. Why don't we... oh, yeah, and then there was this forest-type looking thing over here. Let's come over here and try and... oh, God, these trees just do weird things. Can I help you? Oh. Oh, wait, I was pressing D instead of F. You're adorable. What happens if I throw stuff at you? I love you. I love you. I love you. Oh my god. So I guess that voice is just part of the music. Okay, where was the sausage here? Let's go barreling in. Is this like a maze? Maybe. Maybe this is a maze. Maybe. Huh. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna decrease the graphical quality just a little next session. But I guess we're almost done with this world or something. So I'll wait until, I mean, obviously we finish this world. I'm not just gonna exit out and then, you know, that'd be a little weird. And, well, guess what? I'm already lost. It's not all that surprising. Well, I'm lost, by the way. No. Help me. Help, video game. Help. Well, the sign said there was a sausage in here, so there must be a sausage somewhere. Maybe. Hopefully. Okay, I found the entrance again. Aw, yeah, I found the entrance again. Is the joke that I actually need to go in from a different way? Oh, look, these spikes look pleasant. Well... I guess I'll leave that sausage for now and see what the deal is with this mountain. Let's go up the mountain. Come on, mountain. Let's experience you to your full potential! Oh my good lord. Okay, woo! Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh! Man, you can stop on a dime in this. Okay. Okay. Oh my. What if I throw this at the mountain? Okay, good. Just what I wanted to happen! Well... Let's try not to hit those, spears. Those spears frighten me just a little. And I would not enjoy ramming myself into those spears. Oh my, okay. Don't die. Thank you. I have no idea what's even happening. No idea what even is this. Where do I go from here? Hello? Hello? Can I climb this now? No. It appears that is not the case. Well, what if I just jump? And then walk around the mountain. Yeah, let's just run real fast so that we have the ability to run on the side of the mountain. Does that sound fun or what? Yeah, I thought so too. Can I please stop being horrified now? Hello? 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 Don't dump me out on those spears, please. Thanks. Well, I found I have no idea what... What? I'm confused. Is this game trolling me? What? What are you doing, video game? Because whatever it is, I don't like it very much. I think you better be more clear with me. Quah! Alright, well, I guess let's try ascending the mountain in a more practical manner. Like, well, wait, what happens if I go in here? Can I run up this? Yeah, it looks like I can. Okay, well, I just ran up a thing. I would like up this mountain. Please. Rah. Please let me up this mountain. I just want to conquer you. Is that too much to... No. No. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Stop. No. Please. Okay, dang it.
You're the worst mountain I've ever met in my life. I hope I never meet a mountain as rude as you. Can I run up this too? Please. Let me jump. Yeah, jump one more time. One more. Literally one more from here. Just one more jump for me. Jump one more time. One more time. Come on. Alright, well, let's do it from the other way, I guess. Run, jump up here. I don't know if that's intended or not. But, we. Okay, alright. We're ascending the mountain once again. Oh, okay. Okay. What happens if I try to ascend this? Will it work? May I do this, please? No. Well, come on, just let me. Oh, I guess I have to do this real quick. Wah, okay. Can I ascend it now? Please? Come on, just one more jump. Please? Dang it, you're the worst. You're the worst, dude. Wah, okay. So, that doesn't look very pleasant. Can I throw this at you? Can I throw this at you? Can I throw this at you? No? Okay. Well, that doesn't look very pleasant to me, personally. I mean, that's just my personal taste, but I don't know. It just... Okay, so I guess the spears don't actually hurt, just the tips of them. Oh, do I have to jump on the spears now? Wait, can I, like, hang on them? Holy crap. How is this? How? Oh, wow. Yeah, well, gotta remember, you can stop on a dime in this game. Except, stop on a dime better. Okay, good. I'm able to get back up.
Oh my. See, like, I thought the spears were there to make it so that you could only... To make it so that you couldn't jump very high or else you would, like, die. But that... Wait, why did you not jump? I'm pretty sure I... Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, come on. This perspective is giving me the chills. It's making me feel all oozy woozy. Jump. Dang it. I need to jump like that, but better. Jump. Airborne. No! Airborne, but better. Dang it, I hate you. Oh, darn. All right, well.
As good as the end, screw up. Wow, this is hard. I just want to win. I just want to be the win. I want to be the one who wins. It's basically what I want to be. Okay, you can jump. I don't understand how you can jump. Oh, this is hard. I just want to win. Oh, come on. Dang it. Just let me win the video game. That looks unpleasant. Grab the up. Down he goes. Bang. No, I don't like that precision platforming very much. There's a lot of it. Dang it. Whoosh. There. Dang it, why? Can I just run? Cool! No! Oh, come on! This is getting tedious. I want to love this game, but now I'm not so sure.
Okay. Oh my. Yes. Can I have a checkpoint? I want a checkpoint. Oh my god. This is so... Wow. Okay. Get down from there. Get down from there. Oh. Oops. I didn't think that would actually do anything. Well, looks like I have to start all that all over again. What happens if I jump on a spear? Oh, thank the Lord. Yes. Checkpoint. Thank you kindly. Hua. Last one. Did I screw this up? Can I please get back on my spear? Please let me back on my spear. Darn it. Okay, well, let's fall. Ow.
Okay, I can totally do this. Can do it, and then fall. Dang it. Oh, well, I'm just like a checkpoint. Spear. I wish I could get in there. Come on, I can do this. Spear.
Oh, I did it. Yay! Whoa! Yes! Okay. Let's not screw this up. Let's get my sausage melange. And, can I have my prize? Oh. Hello? Ha ha ha. Okay. This game is, I'll let you fill in the blank. Well, let's just go and beat the crap out of everybody. You're stupid. Get a load of this! Yeah. I wish I would have read what that other guy had to say. Sausage. That's the best thing ever. Wait, is there a way to... like, get up to the top of the mountain? Or is this as high up as it goes? I guess this is as high up as it goes. Oh, hey, look, there's a dude down there. I want to say hi. I want to say hi. Hello? 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 Are you the same? Yeah, you are. Get dead. Yeah, it does sound good. I agree. Alright, I guess I'll try for this sausage again. Although, no guarantees. Let's see, let's go here. Let's find it on my first try. Let's go in here. Take a left, take a left, take a right. The next right that comes up available to me, I will take it. And then we'll go straight. And I guess we will take another right at the next opportunity. I get to take a right. Right? No? Please? Please, I just want my sausage in the lodge. I don't know why I'm calling it that, but it has some sort of thing to it. Okay? I guess left, and then right, next right. Yes, a right, I believe. And then right, well, I guess we're going left, and now to the right. Yes, here we are. And, yeah, I made it back outside. Huh. Wait, what if I do, like, Spider-Man and accidentally climb over a mountain? Well, wait, I can fix this, I promise. And what's up with this anyways? What happens if I shoot it? Can I shoot it? Eh. Uh-oh. I guess that's how you're supposed to do that. Uh-oh. So that just keeps making that happen over and over again. Well, I understand. Okay. That's nice. Well, I guess I will go ahead and try and run back on up here and then actually jump over the forest. I feel like this is going to be a bad idea, but let's do it. I'm in a forest. Okay. You know what? I really feel like you're not supposed to do that at all, and I don't want to accidentally get stuck and have to redo all this, so I'm not going to try that again. But let's seriously, for real, try and get the sausage. This is so, like, tedious-ish. I see something somewhere. Oh, yeah. Anyways. Yeah, I need to hang around here. Well, I guess what I could do is just leave it here and verify that there actually is a sausage in here and I'm not just wasting my time and I just somehow have not found it yet in some hilarious way. And I'll just leave it here because I've been playing for, like, I don't know if it's been an hour yet, but... So, I guess next time I either A, find my way out, or B, find a sausage, preferably B, but probably A, I will end off the vids. Probably. So, Is it this way? No, is it this way? Is it this way? And let's continue going this way. Well, I certainly did not find a sausage, and I'm not, like, I feel like I've been everywhere in there and I haven't found anything, but maybe I just somehow walk past it every single time. I don't know, but I think I'm gonna leave it here and just verify that there's not a better way to do that. Do I have to jump in from the top? Okay. And, oh god. That happens every time. Well, here. Have all my sausage jaws. Take it. Sausage. Oh, I'll just cram it in my skull. Cram it in there. Yes. And, well, I guess I'll leave it there. Heck yeah! My game didn't save. Darn. Was I supposed to do something to make it save? Or does it just not have a saving function because the game's so short that you're expected to do it in one sitting? Now that I think about it, my guess would be that you can probably just do it in one sitting and it doesn't actually have the ability to save.
Because Joel said that it would take like 2 or 3 episodes at most to finish. So, okay. Well, I'm honestly unfortunate, although I wouldn't really mind replaying everything. Wait, well, okay. But yeah, I haven't actually, well, at this current moment, I haven't uploaded the other video yet. So, now. So, I don't actually know if there actually was a sausage in that one place or not.
Spear. 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 Please careful of Shamrock ahead. He is block path. Pressing F doesn't do anything unless I'm just not close enough. Oh, yep, there he goes. Whee! Okay. There is a sausage in here! And I did find the sausage! The holy sausage was mine! Now I bet I'm gonna spend like 45 minutes trying to find the way out of here. Come on, video game, let me get out. Let me out. I know I can find my way out. Come on. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on. Come on. Come on, I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it real nice. Yeah! Now, let's go back and... You're stupid. He is pretty stupid. Let's get out of here. Let's get running. Let's get right over here in this box. I'm pretty darn sure that's all the sausages. I didn't find any more. I mean, I don't know. Oh no, I can hear the music. I can hear the music. It's getting closer. Oh! There we go. Eat my sausages. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom. Oh, I like how she's like dabbing her foot. That's nice attention to detail. Let's go in the Fantabula. Oh god. Oh my. Oh. I'm kind of scared now. There's no music. Watch out, eggs are mess head. Friend falls offside. Underfoot eggs is not anti-bad either. You saying I can walk on the sides here? No, that must not be what you're saying. Okay, what? Let me see what you... Watch out, eggs are mess head. Are you telling me like eggs are bad? Oh, I see eggs over there. Friend fells offside. Underfoot eggs is not anti-bad either. So are you saying I can't walk on the eggs? I want to try it anyways. Eggs. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa! 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 Ah! Oh god! Oh! I found the sausages. Sausage? Some sausages. Do I have to jump over there? I wanna try. If I fall off the edge, do I lose my sausages? Woo! Oh, that wasn't close at all. Do I lose my sausages? No, I don't. Oh, awesome. Okay, home sausage. I don't need to go to no home sausage. Well, okay, let's go over here to the dog. And fall off. Hi, yeah! Okay, let's try that again. Where's the dog? Here's the dog. Let's go over on the dog. Yeah. Dog. Woo. Woo. Is that a portal? I want to go in the portal. No, it looks like a thing of light or something. Can I help you? Hello? Hello? I love their picture up in the upper left. Hello? 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 Nice to meet you. Okay. Oh. I see. Well, that's good information to have. Okay. Get out of here. You should be ashamed of yourself. Okay, let's see what's over here. So is there actually nothing over here at this dog? Okay. Well, let's come on over to the right. Oh geez. No, I don't want none of that. Okay, wait, okay, I guess I'll go on the eggs 2.0. Wait. I kill egg with sphere friend. I use 4 make bridge, no else to use. Use yours to combat them. We am build bridge. We'll go to Egg King's home. He brainwashed all friends with egg. Okay. 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 What is this? That is terrifying. I don't. Oh, geez.
Whoa! Jump!
Oh, no! No! I fell. Run. Jump. 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 Nah. Darn. How unfortunate. Run. Jump. 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 Yes.
Lady, would you like some sausages?
I have Bork Bridge. No friend gets past. Egg King is safe forever. No. Well, huh. Are you telling me that there's no way to get over there? Are you telling me I came over here just for a sausage?
Whoa!
Well, maybe. Maybe so. Maybe that was the case. Oh, wait, good, but I get put back here, okay. Well, So, let's run back. I got another sausage.
Wah!
All right, let's take a look over here. Okay, okay. That was kind of scary. I want that. I want it. That didn't do much. Well, that Shrek. I don't know. I want this. Can't have it. I can't tell what that is. I'm gonna have to slow that down and look. Let's see what's over here. Let's see. There's a bunch of boxes. Oh God! I almost fell off. That would have been quite tragic. Can I not get up here? Is that what you're telling me? Let me up. Let me at him. Let me at him. Oh, come on. Can I really not get up?
Ooh.
Really? Is there a better way to go about doing this? Like maybe right here? No? What if I...
Ooh!
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What even is this?
Lady, would you like some sausages?
Okay. Okay, and, okay, I don't want to jump off. I want to get back the real way, and also mainly because it's not very hard to get back.
What you have to say again? Hello, friend. Eggs are anti-bad today, aren't they? Yeah.
You got that right. Let's take a gander up here. Is this the last place I need to go? I think I've already been over there. Huh. Well, okay. Oh god. Okay, maybe I shouldn't sprint, like, full speed. Maybe I should just go normal walking speed. The whole time. The whole entire time. Nah, that didn't work. I kind of wish there was music here, because it's a little bit awkward how there is not even one music. Eh. Oh my good lord. You have to stop on a dime. Again. And I mean, my guy's pretty good at stopping on a dime, but not this much dime. Oh. Oh god, is that even thinner? Oh my god.
Oh my, no, this can't even be happening. This isn't even real. This isn't even. Do you know what this? That helps. That was real. Oh, come on. Really gotta be that way. Does it really have to be this way? Ugh, come on. Ugh, oh, come on.
Really? Really? Ugh. Alright. Now. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Sausage. Yes.
Sausage. Lady, would you like some sausages?
Yes. Oh wait, there's a sausage over... How? How? Wait, can I just... No, I can't jump up. How? Oh. Of course. Oh, wow. Jump! That didn't work. Jump! That didn't work. Let's try it again. Jump! That did. Oh, that might have worked, actually. Jump! What? I was pressing F, but you didn't grab it. Dang it. That is Shrek, I think. Yeah. Sweat. No. No. Oh yeah. What if I throw something at it? I don't think that even hit it, but whatever. What the heck ever. Grab it! Dang it! Ugh. Dang it. Come on, man. Ugh. What? Why? I was spamming F. Come on, man. Better than this. Come on. You can do it. Ugh. Ugh. Come on. Come on now. You can do it. There we go. Good.
Some sausages.
Is that all? Is that all the sausages? Let's see. I got the ones over there. And over here. Over there. And over there. And... Huh. I guess that's all the sausages in here. Okay. Home sausage. Wee. I hope there's not five per world. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you for I am sorry much Fords. If not, but oh, one of you want secrets? Game and Alpha now will be new boss sausage secret and many more version of Shamrock in compare. Until then, bye. Also 15. No, I didn't get all the sausages. Hello? Okay. That's so great. Oh my god, no. No. No, I didn't hear that. I didn't hear that. Yeah. Is there a way to get out of here? Or am I stuck in here forever? Well, which is it, video game? What if I just keep running off in this direction? Is this going to do me any good? Whee! Well, no, it's white. So I guess I'm stuck here forever. There's 15 sausages total. Wait, I only had 10. There's signs in the distance, that's funny.
Oh no. Ah, I'm standing on the sign. You can't fool me. Ha. Huh. Oh no, I'm falling. Oh wait, I did get a sausage from that, okay. So,
then what if I go in here? Oh, okay. Hello? I came here on dare, now I stuck. I'm scared. I see. Uh-huh, okay. Well, that sucks. Ugh. That's horrifying. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, let's see. Eh. Okay. Eh. Yay, I made the jump. There we go. Let's see, I can go that way or I can go this way. Well, it looks like there's not a whole lot this way, so let's go this way first. I am not like man sign. He is stare me. Go away. Okay, let's go this way then, I guess. Ugh, oh, that was way undershot. Do I... oh, good. Ugh. 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 No. I want. No. Darn it.
Darn it. Eh. Okay. I just gotta go. Eh. Okay. Eh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Eh. Oh, no. No. Eh. No. Eh. No. Eh. Eh. Oh, yeah, getting smaller. Why? Two more. No!
No!
I wish I had my freaking son here, and I'd have to do all this work.
No!
No! There's catchy music, at least. There's catchy music, at least. That's what I'm here with. Because everything else is not being murdered. Come on! This is so much fun.
Oh man, that's really freaking fun. Oh, come on!
Oh my god, please make this jump. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Geronimo. Whoa! Yes, I have to return. That shouldn't be nearly as bad as that. Okay. Alright, we got our freaking Air Jordans on. Yeah. Wait, can I make that jump over there? I feel like I can. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. I'll try again, but... yep, I can't make that. Okay. Well, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, if I had the thing I could throw, I could... throw it over there, but I don't have the thing to throw. Home sausage. Wee! Alright. Let's bring this all up over here. And heave it! And heave it! And heave it! Heave it! Yeah! All right. Very, very nice. Ugh! Ooh. Oh my god. I can do this. This is fine. This isn't hard. It's not like this is hard or anything. Just nice, slow, even footsteps. This isn't a race or anything. Oh my god, a split path. Let's go this way, question mark. Eh. Eh. Okay. Don't tell me I have to jump over there. Are you kidding me right now? You have got to be kidding me.
Okay, good, good. I'm right here. Back here. Okay, well, this is going to be annoying, nonetheless. But why is all platforming going to be annoying? Why? Wait, what if I just stay on the... Well, that's very nice. Okay. Oh, this is fun. Oh, man, that didn't work.
Left Fantabulous game, everybody. Here. This was the game. Like, why does all the stuff in this game have to be going through an annoying maze of trees or doing amazingly stop on the dime precision platforming like this? Like, it was funny and whatever. You saw the ending anyways, and you saw the areas, so I think I'm gonna stop this series here because I'm starting to not have fun anymore, because I don't know, I've been at this for several minutes and I don't know, it's just not fun anymore. But thanks for watching this series. Thanks to Jolp and ISO for suggesting it to me, and this is a funny little thing. Thanks for watching.